In the battlefield, you will be facing more than one enemy. Here, we look at the practical variations of the berry hit stuns when you're attacked from behind. Variation 1. I turn around and find the enemy spear thrusting in from the left. I move to the right and block away, then I step in and lower sword into the twisted step stuns. I rush in and deliver a thrust. Variation 2. Enemy spear thrusts in from the right. I block away, step in and lower my sword. Rush in and deliver a thrust. My sword is low, resembling the enter cave stance from Shou Bi Lu, an ancient Chinese manual. Enemy thrust in high. I deflect upwards and rush in, flow and deliver a cut.